Here we have an aero tug, aircraft tugger. We're going to go ahead and turn it on and show you it goes forward and reverse. This machine here is powered by a 12 volt battery and a 12 volt DC motor, and it has a chain driven wheel. And you can change the speed. You can go slower, you can go fast. So right now we're just going to go the other direction. You can speed it up. That's your fastest speed right there. And you can slow it down some. Creep.
That's about it.